I'm definitely a proponent of medical cannabis. There are a lot of people who can benefit from that, especially veterans with PTSD, many of whom say that cannabis is the only thing that can help them. Chemo patients, people with Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, irritable bowel syndrome patients, there are a whole lot of people who can benefit from this. And I think it's ridiculous to say that a doctor can safely prescribe an opioid but can't safely prescribe cannabis.